Okay, I'm just going to do a quick update on the bandsaw. And what I did was I ordered another one of these top plates and I welded the slot up on it, and then I cut it the other direction. This way you can replace the blade without taking the plate off the saw. I also got the miter gauge bracket and the miter gauge, and it goes right here.